corner is off the goal for the opening given the first money play.
And they're going to be early leaders. Lovisilla, the leader, now being passed on the outside by Golden Oaks. So Golden Oaks, the one, in fact, now it's Drisilla, the one which now takes over the running. So Drisilla, the leader, by about a length and a quarter in front of Gallic in second. Lovisilla is running third. Then comes Forest Flame right on the haunches. Behind them comes the next is Golden Oaks, who's hugging the rails as they race past the 800 meter mark. Right behind there is Capital Gains, and Stonehouse is tailing the field. Back to the leader and up there in front as they take the turn and stay for the final run. And Drisilla almost a length and a quarter in front of Gallic in second as they begin to negotiate the bend and stay for the final run. And not far behind comes the next is Forest Flame is in striking position at this point as they travel towards the 400 meter marker, trying about 40 pop the pin. And Golden Ox is the one that gets the shortest way through, about racing inside the final 200 meters. And it's Forest Flame has gone into the lead and has opened up a gap about 2 to 1 quarter in front of Golden Ox. Given a couple of reminders, they have been followed by Drisilla, and further back is Gallic. But inside the final 50 meters, Forest Flame all the way to the winning post wins it from Golden Ox, ending up second. They have been followed by Drisilla. Right behind there comes the next Stone Out Albu.